photo shop at the bottom of the bridge. Charleston Harbor is formed by the Ashley and Cooper River, as I said earlier on. Named from Lord Anthony Ashley Cooper, one of the 8 water providers who were given to the Carolinas. And as we learn in history here in Charleston, the Ashley and Cooper River come together to form the Atlantic Ocean. Hope you learned that in your history books where you're from. Everything generates from right here in Charleston.